Some new riffs that we're working on here in Uruguay for various projects.
Wise for you, Casa Sin Fuegos. What means for you, sorry.
Casa Sin Fuegos for me representa safe house where you can think freely as an artist, create freely, express freely. The direct translation of Cienfuegos is 100 fires. So there's 100 fires, Cienfuegos. So Casa Cienfuegos is a place where you can really just switch on your little flame and just burn creatively, expressively, and just be. So yeah, that's what Casa Cienfuegos represents to me.
Hi, my name is Daniel, and I was contracted to Naranjo to do this room. This is a drum room, and this is the first steps that we're doing. We're doing the frame, the metal frame. We're going to insulate the ceilings, walls, and like I say, this is the first step, and well, tomorrow we're going to be here again to continue.
But here we basically closed the window up, put a bit of foaming on the outside, and also it'll be happening on the inside. And yeah, this is phase one of drum room. Vamos arriba. Take in.
What is Beretta Vendetta?
Beretta Vendetta. Beretta Vendetta is something that I carried on with. I've been tumbling with that title for a long time. I thought it was going to be a song. The Beretta represents the pistol, which sort of represents a revolution by taking up arms. You know, just a sort of a visual character online, free music download, sort of like V for Vendetta, who is a fictional character, but represents for something. A lot of people don't understand why the Guy Fawkes mask is what it is, especially at protest rallies, etc., etc. So Beretta Vendetta is myself writing songs of protest, putting them online for free so people can download it and just enjoy.
Entirely free.
Entirely for free. They can have the songs for free. I don't want it. If a corporation wants to use it for an ad, they must pay for it. Totally different story. But it's mainly for people that are appreciative of music and just want to have some music for the sake of having really good, decent music. I thought I'd put my energy into that, into the media, and sort of create a Beretta Vendetta comic sort of superhero situation with music. Yeah, and hopefully that more protesters that walk around with you know, the masks, the Guy Fawkes masks, will have the music in their ears while they're standing for their rights. Bah! Dale, vamos arriba.
This is day two, so like second steps, and this is our main room. So over here we insulated already, just gotta do the ceiling, and you say if you want we can show you the other room, the drum room, right? This is the insulated. We insulated the ceilings, walls. It's ready to cover it up. And that'll be 4 more days just when it's done. Alright? So I'll see you soon.
Es político, director, todos los uruguayos somos políticos, directores técnicos, todos hablamos de todo, todos sabemos de todo,
sí.
Y todos opinamos de todo.
Sí, quite, I must say the Uruguayans are very opinionated.
Yeah, free to make our opinion about everything and everybody. Ok, estabas en Sudáfrica en el 2010, en el Mundial. ¿Ya tenías pensado venir a Uruguay? Cuando Uruguay hizo lo que hizo en el Mundial, ¿te interesaba el fútbol? ¿Supiste algo? ¿Cómo lo viviste allá?
Mi papá era un futbolero, yo tenía fútbol toda mi vida. Yo recuerdo el día cuando ganó Argentina, por ejemplo, a Inglaterra y a Holanda, en 86 en México.
Uh-huh.
Eso lo recuerdo como si fuera ayer. Hicieron un despelote mis padres. Que ganó a Argentina con la situación de Malvinas, que era como darle una piña en el lomo de la reina, ¿no? Así, ¡pah! Y era algo fantástico, eso me lo recuerdo como si fuera. Entonces, toda mi vida yo tenía el fútbol, esto. Mi viejo me decía a mí que no, sos muy lerdo, tenés que ser arquero. Y capaz que tenía razón, pero yo me acerqué a la música más. Yo no sé por qué. Cuando me lastimé la rodilla derecha 2 veces en básquet, cuando yo estaba en Uruguay, me lo lastimé también. Se me cambió con 2 operaciones, yo me tenía que arreglar. Y yo empecé a tocar la guitarra por sentar ahí no haciendo nada, ¿viste? Y me enamoré de la guitarra. Me gustaba. Drum kit, Sonar Pro Light series. Está re bueno y vamos a ir a buscarla ahora. Y mira la estatua de Simón Bolívar. Tiene mucha historia Sudamérica que estoy aprendiendo mucho. Day by day. Vamos arriba.
Baterista de Beretta Vendetta, baterista de Corban Blues, acá en Uruguay, Montevideo, Uruguay. Vamos a hacer un poco de candombe para que tengan ahí, para que puedan escuchar.